Slejpich. Nice ball by Miss Slejpich. But when it was over, Kathy Rigby had won the Women's All-Around World Cup for the United States. And Akinori Nakayama took the Men's All-Around Cup home to Japan. For Steve Hugg, out with his injured elbow, well, there's always next year.